Captain Lewis, Black Tusk of Tinkin Jefferson Train Center. We need backup.
Lewis, this is Kelso. Put down your weapons and surrender. The division will take care of the Black Tusk.
It's not the Black Tusk you should be worried about. Have your team meet me inside.
I don't trust this guy. Don't shoot him. I want to know what he's up to.
Finally.
What's your status?
Armed and ready, but the lone survivor of my team.
If you want us to help you, we need you to secure the Shade Node.
You don't trust me to have your back?
I don't trust you to have my front. That trust has to be earned. Captain, defend the Node. We can take care of Black Tusk.
Watch out for the recruiter.
The what?
Oh, you'll see. Trust has to be earned.
System disrupted. System restored. Hostile radio intercepted.
Body wants to know if you got the turret back online.
What do you think?
That you're an incompetent ass?
It's online.
Good. Now get back here. Body's got more work for you.
Unknown network detected.
I lost you for a second. Thought maybe the captain took out the node. But must have been some interference or something.
Rogue Striker drone detected. Unknown network detected.
Johnny to stop checking up on me. I know what I'm doing.
You know this is a test, right?
It's his test, not mine. I'm not looking for a promotion.
That's why I'm checking up on you.
Detected.
Agent Kelso, the True Sons have secured the entrance to the Shade Node. Your comms are secure.
Thank you, Captain.
No problem, Agent. True Sons know how to follow orders.
Thank you.
Rogue Striker drone.
Get those drones online. I'm sick of Bonnie underestimating. We take out these agents now, and he fails his little audition.
Bonnie?
How's Connor?
Dead, sir.
Ha! Called it.
Yep, I know.
Don't be a sore loser. You lost the bet. Where's my cookie?
God damn it.
How predictable, Agent.
Striker drone detected.
Gather on the way! Enemy is on the way!
I'm set up. Agents on approach. Sir, get ready to be impressed. Agents, I've got you covered.
Captain, what are you doing?
The rest of the facility is secure. I'm providing air support. We can't let Bonnie get away.
What do you mean, air support?
Hey, Agent, unless you need a powder shower, might burn your ass.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Agent, I don't want you breathing that shit. Friendly, fire my ass.
Rogues.
You're not the only one with air support.
System disrupted.
Friendly fire. Stay clear of that yellow powder.
System activated.
Friendly fire. Get clear of the powder.
Rogue. Striker drone detected. System disrupted.
You're not the only one with air support.
System reactivated.
Friendly fire. Stay clear of that yellow powder. Friendly fire. Get clear of the powder.
Striker drone detected. Signs critical. Striker drone detected.
Hey,
I got your back. You watch your front.
Seen that status before. What the fuck is going on here, Captain?
You know nothing, Kelso?
So, not friends.
If you finally figured out what the hell we're really up against, you know where to find me.
Knock it off with the yellow powder, or next time I'll have to kill you myself.
Talk to your boy. You're gonna need our help.
My boy? Who the fuck is my boy?
Rogue bombardier drone detected.
Agent, we'll need to keep an eye on General Anderson and Captain Lewis. We could use the True Sun's help with whatever Sokolova and McManus are planning. But frankly, they're war criminals. Maybe if they stop the DC-62 air raids, we can talk. Holy shit. I just finished the decryption. Agent, get back to the White House now. You need to hear this.
I gotta tell Manny. We need to talk.
Oh, so you're talking to me again. Your buddies in New York too busy to take your call?
I finished decrypting Lau's insurance policy.
Did she tell you why she did it? There's no way she can justify joining Black Tusk and assassinating the president. When did everything get so complicated?
The minute one asshole decided his Christmas present to the world was a global pandemic?
Fucking Amherst.
We've contained that threat, but there's a bigger one on the horizon.
I know. Whatever the True Sons have been fighting.
What Faye was helping them fight, what she was trying to warn us about. She figured out what was really going on and she tried to warn us, but we didn't get the message. She tried to give us a clue back at Coney Island and an ally. Where's Schaefer?
Same place he always is.
What's his status?
Stable, but in a coma. Been like this for weeks. And we're just tube-feeding our enemy.
He's not our enemy. Not anymore. Manny, he's the key. She left us a key, and if we want to stop what's coming, we need to wake him up.